Basically, in this video, we are checking that audio is audible or not for previous video. So first we open previous video and let's start it. As we can see, then we have changed it from here, the previous video. Now you can listen easily.